Today we're going to be assembling a 4-foot sports bench. So we have your bench, your two legs, and your stretcher. So put it upside down like a piece of cardboard, lay the bench upside down on. Take 4 3-inch screws and insert into the pre-drilled holes. Take one of your leg assemblies, turn it upside down, with your countersink side holes facing out. Put glue or wood to wood touches. Center your leg assembly in between the bench, screw into place. Repeat for the other side. Next, take your stretcher, put it in between the leg assemblies. You have to push out to make them align evenly. Making sure that you're in between the countersink holes, you're sure screws are going to hit. Your glue into the holes and 3-inch screws. Next, insert the wood plugs and tap in. Now your 4-foot sports bench is now assembled.